As Silverberg pitches it in behind the net. Jones went after it. Getzlaf collects it in the corner. Back to the line for Fowler. Shattenkirk returns the favor. Cam's shot is blocked. It trickles to the slot. Silverberg had it on his stick, and they score! Getzlaf shovels it underneath Husso. We're not done yet.
Get the puck to the net. That's the theme on this power play goal by Anaheim. Fowler got it back at the blue line, and he's just going to wrist it towards the front of the net. There's all kinds of bodies there. Max Jones there. Silverberg is there. It actually hit Jones in the back. Comes free to the captain, and Getzlaf just one-times that puck. You saw Falk lost his balance. The shot by Getzlaf off the right hip of the goaltender Husso in the back of the net. The Ducks pull within one. So Getzlaf looking to win this draw against Ryan O'Reilly. It's a